Hello everyone. So in this video, we will check the continuity of this function at origin. So again, this function is defined in two parts. So in the origin, it is 0 and otherwise it is x square y square by x square plus y square. So observe that this we can write the 0 is less than equal to y square less than equal to x square plus y square. This inequality is always true because both x square and y square are positive, and obviously x square plus y square is greater than or equal to y square because x square can be 0 or more than that. It cannot be negative, and y square is greater than 0. So this inequality holds. Now I can write it as y square by x square plus y square less than or equal to 1. So this y square by x square plus y square lies between 0 and 1. Now if I multiply it with x square, now x square is positive. So we'll get x square y square. So x square plus y square, because this x square is basically greater than or equal to 0, so it is non-negative. So I can write this inequality. So this will be x square, 1 into x square, so this will be x square. So my function, given function fxy, when x comma y not equal to origin, then I am getting fxy is lying between 0 and x square. Now we can use the sandwich theorem here. So I am taking xy tending to origin. So this is constant function 0, and this is the limit which we want to calculate, limit of xy tending to 0 comma 0 fxy, and less than equal to limit xy tending to origin 0 comma 0 x square. Now this is only a function of x square, and as we are tending to origin, this is obviously going to 0. So by sandwich theorem we can conclude that limit of x comma y tending to origin 0 comma 0 fxy, this is 0, and which matches with the value at the origin f of 0 comma 0. So clearly this function, this limit exists, and it matches with the value of the function at that point. Hence we can conclude that f is continuous at origin. Thank you.